Hey, what up, YouTube? It's your girl, Skateboard Sam, and it's Sexy Saturday once again. This week's topic, if you haven't been on, is nuclear families. Do you believe that a nuclear family, aka the mom, the dad, the sister, another sister, or sister and brother, or two brothers, you get the picture, one or multiple kids? I've kind of had a taste of, I guess you could say, a nuclear family. Had a dog, lived with my mom, and from time to time, I would see my dad and his son, so it wasn't my mom's kid. We were by full blood, so yeah, it doesn't matter. And then I actually had a taste of being in a household with my mother and with her partner. And actually, I didn't know it until I was about 14, because we never had talked about gay people, watch TV and stuff, but I really didn't know what it was. Very sheltered, I guess. I went to a private school for 8 years. 8 years? I worked there for 9 years, from kindergarten to 8th grade. But living, growing up in a gay household, I guess you could say, was beneficial. There's a lot of love. I was with my father a lot. As people grow up, they tend to go what they feel more comfortable with, what is more beneficial for them. Just because you grow up with a certain family doesn't really say what your outcome's going to be. You have your own mind. Not everybody likes what everybody else does, or not everybody likes the same thing. But seriously, I want to know how you guys feel. Leave a video response, comment below, message me, tell me what you think. What kind of household did you live in? So I don't think a nuclear family can make your relationship better. It's all about the good people that you're around. This was Skateboard Sam, and I'm out.